Remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. Free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hollow in Frisco, just selling the French Wall. George's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. George is a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kid.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here or I ask you the back door.
Shoo! He popped up like a landmine.
there, what'll they have you doing?
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Full shot. Thanks.
Good morning. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble!
Run, Regine!
Once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's next!
God damn!
Watch out! Motherfuckers over here!